It's something that we knew was definitely a possibility, but obviously, you know, when you actually get the news, there's an immediate sense of sadness.
Sadness felt by Norfolk State football after it was made official that there will be no football this fall. This week, the Spartans were joined by William and Mary in Hampton on the list of programs that had their seasons postponed because of the coronavirus pandemic. The MEAC made its decision by putting the health and well-being of its athletic programs first. So for NSU players, there's no returning to campus for summer workouts in preparation for a season, and they're tasked with staying in football shape as best as they can from home. Now there's another side to players being away from the football program as well. Head coach Latrell Scott says that a lot of these young guys are from tough home backgrounds or tough situations. So Scott says he worries about them when they're away from the NSU campus.
You know, we have a lot of guys that live in a lot of different, you know, different cities and locations that aren't so safe, and they're tough places for our guys to live. So it's just, you know, when I don't have certain players here with me, I worry about them. I worry about them all regardless, but I know that for a lot of our players, Norfolk State University is a better situation than some of the guys around at home.
While there's no in-person communication, coaches have relied on technology to stay in contact with players who have returned home. At this point in time, there's no plan for the return of football. The conference has yet to make a decision on whether fall sports will be pushed to the spring. So for the Spartans, it could mark almost a year apart by the time they're reunited.
You know, we have, you know, between 115 players and coaches that we call family, and some of them I have not seen since March. So, you know, when you go months and months and months without seeing your family, it's tough. And then we don't know when we're going to see our guys again.
It's a case of gridiron grief that can only be fixed by the return of football. In Norfolk, Megan Plain with the Chevrolet Sports Report.